back to Taster's Tavern. We're back with a candy taste test. I'm Matt.
And I'm Jack.
And we're going to start with the Butterfinger Limited Edition Smokin' Hot. That's been in the ice chest, so...
Is that a thing? Just like spicy chocolate? Is that a thing?
It's a very popular thing, actually.
I never heard of it until I started taste testing with you guys.
Really?
Yeah.
Chili and dark
chocolate. It's just something I'd never have put together.
We're broadening your horizons.
Yes, you can tell that this is melting.
For better or for worse, you are broadening my horizons.
Sometimes for worse.
Through sheer brute force.
Horizons, waistlines, you know, same thing.
Yeah, I'm going to become fat. I'm a little fatter than I am. That has a bite to it, but no. No. Nope, no way. Nope. 0.5. Wrong with you?
We don't have enough, you know, memory left on the camera for that.
Were you a pained child?
I didn't sleep very often for the first 3 years or something. ADHD and all, and they couldn't figure out what medicine to put me on.
I don't like that. No, it's stuck in my mouth now.
It was good. I liked it. You want to stay away from chili and cocoa then. Mm-hmm. And stuff. You don't like
I like chili. I like cocoa.
Don't put the two together.
Okay. So you know which kind of chocolates you like. Which one would you like to do now?
Translate as you will.
Green or red. Wow. That was very eloquent of you, Jack.
I am a dainty animal.
More like a barbarian.
Dainty.
Barbarian. Take that how you will.
A dainty barbarian, yes. The pictures it's putting into our minds.
You're welcome.
Stuck in my tooth. Jack's just over here.
My jaw is tired after the chew-its. But it doesn't really taste a lot like Hawaiian Punch.
No, it doesn't. It's actually pretty good, though.
It is good. It is good taffy. Not Hawaiian Punch, though.
No. I give it a 4. Because I like taffy.
That sounds about right.
We agreed. Sign of the apocalypse.
Yeah, actually, just like clip that. That's the only time it's going to happen.
Just open this without you. This is crunchy cookie.
You don't even need my consent. Wait, no, you do. Don't give the internet wrong ideas.
You're the one who's putting things in their head.
I'm not putting anything in their head. That's just inappropriate.
You are inappropriate.
I am perfectly PG. You're the one misconstruing things. I don't know how I feel about that.
I don't either.
That's,
interesting.
It's an acquired taste, if anything.
It really is. Sorry, Reese's, I have to give you a 2.
1.5.
Okay.
All nuts, just how I like it.
You are nuts.
It's nice, firm, thick.
And this joke has been made 14 times in this series.
I think we just split this one up.
Sure. Sounds about right.
A little bit of nuts for each of you.
Of course you gave me the bigger half.
Of course I did.
Now let's not make this too lewd. What's so extreme about this? Extreme.
It's extremely misleading.
It's extremely thick.
It's a mouthful. All nuts and caramel, no nougat.
Mmm. It's very good. I like that. There are much more jokes I can make about this, but I'm just gonna...
This is a child-friendly station, Jack.
The station it is. 4.5. We're at the conjunction junction.
I have to go lower. I'm thinking about 4.
Well, that's the end of Taster's Tavern. Remember to like, share, comment, subscribe, as,
he's about ready to kill me.
Yeah, I was about to say, you won't be seeing Matt anymore.
I think the Hawaiian Punch ones were the best. And yeah, remember, like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you later.